Hello and welcome to St B's TV. I'm your presenter, Megan.
And I'm Sharon.
As you probably know, it's the end of yet another school year at St B's.
Meaning that when we come back, we'll have a new group of Year 7s.
So, they'll be the new 6s we met a few weeks back.
Let's take a look at them and see what they think of our school.
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof.
So many school trips and award ceremonies to celebrate the talent that we all have in this school.
It was great going on the trip to Blackpool. I really enjoyed going on the big rides, especially the big one.
That was such a great trip. It was really noisy too, with everyone screaming.
Well, they've been making a lot of noise in the music department with the MOTY concerts this year. Awards presented a few weeks ago at the concert.
I'd love to have been there, so I could have heard the music.
It has also just been the Sports Day and Sports Presentation Evening to celebrate everyone participating in the sports at the school.
Oh yes, it was Sports Day before and it was really good to see everyone doing really well.
Let's look at some of you on Sports Day and Sports Awards Ceremony.
Hello, I'm Laura and welcome to the Sports Report. We've had a great, wonderful year of successes, but I can't remember them all, so go and have a look in the PE office, because I'm sure they'd love to hear from you. They're not actually that way, I was just waving to them because I'm pretending that they were that way. Anyway, we also had Sports Day this year. Sports Day was very good, and we all were great. Fourth place, Arrowsmith. Third place, Southwith. Second place, Rigby, and first place, Pleasanton. Now, we all did great on the Sports Day, so I think you should clap everyone in your house. You did good. You were the best girl. Actually, no, I'd say you was probably better. They clapped in more than them, because they were actually quite rubbish. They didn't win anything. They won all of them. Clap him more. Clap more. All of them. Even the ones that didn't go, just clap them, because it's clap them. Bye.
In Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beauty focus EOU. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. My acres of a land I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you. Ooh, you, ooh, I leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. My many artifacts, the list goes on. If you just say the words, I'll up and run. Oh, to you. I leave it all. Oh, to you. Ooh, ooh, I leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. family, they don't understand. They fear they'll lose so much if you take my hand. But for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd lose it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd lose it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo. You, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all.
Celebrating people at our school was the Year 11 prom.
Oh, I can't wait until I'm in Year 11. It looks like everyone had a great time.
It must also be good for them to see each other after leaving school.
Let's see what they were up to.
Just taken part in the Punctuation Rocks. The top classes from Year 7 to Year 8 will take part in a grand final in the auditorium.
What's that?
The best teams from Year 7 and all have to compete with each other to win in a prize in the main final.
That sounds great.
Why don't we have a look at some of the best songs?
And I learned this song. Don't let it get you down. You're better now. And you can see the future. The story started a long time ago. There is not a trace to be seen. A kingdom of wars and battles, and King Duncan was the king. The witches howling like the swirling storm inside. They couldn't keep it in, heaven knows they lied.
Department, a debating club has been set up, and guess what they're doing?
Debating?
You guessed right.
Let's move on to see some of the arguments.
Through taxes. We pay doctors and teachers through taxes. So the only way to like pay other people is start to maybe take reductions from other things. It's like down, maybe have not as many privileges.
Jobs don't get paid enough, but I don't think the professional athletes as individual people should be like punished, because it's not their job to say we get paid too much.
Now moving on to Team 2.
We've been looking at some of the magnificent work you've been doing.
Some pupils have also been using their DT skills to make a quadcopter.
That sounds interesting.
We can now see it in action and some other DT projects.
Exciting.
Something else that is exciting was our Spanish and American visitors.
Yes, they were really nice and I really miss them now.
Well then, don't worry, we can take a quick look at them now.
These three teachers are all the way from Pennsylvania. What do you like about our country best?
I love the scenery and how different everything looks and how there's so many different levels and textures and everything, and I love how everything is so old.
I was just gonna say that, yeah. I like the history behind everything. It's been here quite some time, so many people have traveled through it.
I like the architecture. It's very thought through. Pretty much everywhere we go, there's a definite...
What do you teach then?
I teach English, literature.
I teach world history.
English as well, and public speaking.
Some more achievements in school at a bake sale, and we'd like to thank you all as we've raised £40.
That was amazing.
Well, if you're ever looking for another way to get involved in school, you could join one of our many clubs.
We're now going to look at Games Club.
Okay, let's see.
Four of Hearts. Two of Clubs.
Welcome to the Games Club. Open Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Not Tuesday. From 1:15 to 1:45. Years 7, 8.
The Year 10s have been working really hard this year, and they have been rewarded at the Honour Awards this year. Since our broadcast is coming to an end, just like this show, we thought we would finish with a poem in the prayer and say goodbye.
That sounds like a great idea, and we all hope you have a great summer holiday.
You grow, I'll be okay. I can dream the rest away. It's just a little touch of fate, it'll be okay. It sure takes its precious time, but it's got rights, and so have I.